Hi everyone, today we'll be unboxing the soap making kit by Cocomoco Kids. It has dried flower petals, color, fragrance, which is 100% natural, a scrub, again 100% natural, glycerine shavings, two moulds. You can make many soaps with this fun experiment kit for kids. Let's get started. First, you add the glycerine shavings into the bowl. This is going to be melted in the microwave for about 15 to 20 seconds only. Once you remove it from the microwave, you'll see it turns into a liquid. Then you add fragrance and color in it. Add as many drops as you like according to the color and the smell that you are fond of. We're making it an orange soap here. You add the dried flower petals into a mold. Pour the liquid onto it. Next, we'll be making the scrub soap. You place the small pieces of the scrub at the bottom of the mold. Add the liquid onto it. These soaps are now ready to be refrigerated. You can get creative by adding glitter and other dried flower petals. After refrigerating it for 10 minutes, your soaps are ready to use. These are 100% natural and safe to use. Just push these out of these molds. You can reuse the molds again. This fun experiment can be tried with different flowers and glitter. Add anything you like and get creative. Soap making kit is for 6 to any age. It's a great return gift and a fun experiment for all kids.